Hey guys, Matt here from mksmarthouse.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to update OpenHAB. In this complete guide, I will show you how to update your OpenHAB server to the latest OpenHAB release. At the time of the recording, the latest OpenHAB release is OpenHAB 2.3. I'm currently running OpenHAB 2.2. Before I begin, I would like to say it feels good to be back, and you guys will be seeing more videos this week as I've been working on a lot of things while I was gone. One of the things I've been working on is SmartHouse Society. SmartHouse Society is a clothing brand I started so I could show my smart home pride. If you guys want to show you are part of the elite society of SmartHouse members and also want to support the channel, you can go to smarthousesociety.com. There'll be a link in the video description. Speaking of links in the description, follow at MKSmartHouse on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat, because those are the places where I give sneak peeks on when videos are releasing and also where I ask your opinion on topics and future videos. Anyway, to update your OpenHAB server, you're not going to need a lot besides a computer and your OpenHAB server. I highly recommend backing up your OpenHAB server before you begin. If you have not watched my OpenHAB backup video, then I really recommend it, as it could save you a lot of stress if something were to happen. If you have watched that video and did everything in the video, then your OpenHAB server should automatically be backed up. The first thing we have to do is SSH into the OpenHAB server. So if you're on Mac, use Terminal, and on Windows, use PuTTY. Next, type in sudo openhabian-config and press enter. You might need to type in your admin password. After, use arrow keys and go over update and press enter. Once that finished, use the arrow keys and go over update, system, and press enter. If configuration file prompts come up, just keep typing in N and press enter, because we want to keep our modified files. Once it finishes, use the arrow keys and go over exit and press enter. It is also good practice to update the Raspberry Pi itself, so type in sudo apt-get update and upgrade and press enter. As a final step, I like to go ahead and reboot the server. So type in sudo reboot and press enter. That is it. Once it boots up, your OpenHAB server should be all up to date. That concludes this complete guide to updating your OpenHAB server. In the description, you will find links to all the parts and devices used in the video, as well as a link to mksmarthouse.com/shop, where I have a wide range of smart home kits that you can put together, such as blinds, LED strips, sprinkler system, and door sensors. All right, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments section below or head over to mksmarthouse.com/forum. Goodbye.